Hi, this is Andy Whitman, the tax receiver for the town of Islip. I just want to take the opportunity to wish all the residents and constituents of the town of Islip a happy, healthy, and safe holiday season and a prosperous new year.
Hi, this is Councilman Guadron on District 1, representing North Bay Shore, Brentwood, and just a tiny area of CI, wishing all the residents in Islip Town a happy holiday season, a safe one, enjoy it with your family and friends.
Hi, this is Jim O'Connor, Islip Town Councilman in Council District 2. I'd like to wish all of the residents in the town of Islip a very blessed, safe, and wonderful holiday season. I hope they get to spend it with their friends and family, but most importantly, I hope that it's safe, that it's enjoyable, and that it's prosperous for everybody. And again, happy holidays to all, no matter what holiday you celebrate. I wish you my blessings for this holiday season.
Hi, my name's Olga Murray. I'm the Islip Town Clerk here, wishing you a very happy holiday season and a healthy new year.
Hi, this is Councilwoman Mary Kate Mullen. I just want to take a moment to wish everyone a Merry Christmas and a happy holiday season. Take some time to spend the holidays with the ones you love and have a happy and healthy and safe 2023. All the best.
Hi, I'm Councilman John Cochran. I want to wish you and your family a wonderful holiday season. Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa. May you be safe and joyous occasion.
Hi, this is Angie Carpenter, Town of Islip Supervisor. On behalf of all of us here at the town, I want to wish all of you a wonderful, wonderful holiday season. To each and every one of you, your family and your friends, a Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, and a blessed, healthy, Happy New Year.